good morning all. Got done unloading here in Ness City, Kansas. Anyway, on to my next trip. Actually, at the moment, I'll be going back to Lake Cross, dropping tractor trailer, getting the pickup, and head to Hayes so I can get an MRI done on my knee. And then back home, grab the stuff out of the truck, go to the house, and see if I can get some videos to up on YouTube. At least get them uploaded and privatized and monetized and end cards and whatever else I can do with them, and leave them for later, schedule them or something for later to pop up. And then drink some beer, eat some food, maybe. And then tomorrow morning, you'll get back in the truck and head east to McPherson, grab my trailer, or switch trailers, and then head off. Well, as far as I know, I'm kind of going towards Florida. Well, I am going to Florida, but I don't know if I got anything in before that. I can't remember what they said, if I got anything before that. Or if I'm just going straight to Florida and play around in Florida for a couple of days. The building on the right there is haunted, according to local folklore. Don't know personally. Actually, my friends, they DJ, and they said they had some strange happenings going on when they were DJing. Alright, I'm gonna let you go. Company I worked for, he started out as grain haul, and then he had vans, so he has got some grain trailers, he's got some van trailers, and he's got heavy haul, which he's got a couple of, two spread axle, one's a step deck, the other one's a little boy, and he's got a whole bunch of RGNs, which is a removable gooseneck. Well, anyway, picked up the grain trailer a couple of times and brought salt over here to the local KDOT for Ness County. And John Deere was over on the other side, and there was a truck. But hey, wow, hey, that looks a whole load of pipe out here, gas line pipe. They're gonna unload it. Cool. And I should be going about 55. And there's a local switcher there too. They got a whole bunch of gas pipes stuck out here. There must be going to be a gas line project going in. Anyway, if is currently behind the clouds, thank God. I think somebody. I'm gonna have to step it up here and get somebody behind me. That is a nice picture right there. I'll take a couple of pictures. Get the cell tower or TV tower with the grain bins. Smell a little bit. that that says Christ pilot me. There was a low flying plane one year that crashed into the hill, and it's been a landmark ever since. It's been a long time ago. I mean, I was hearing that way back when I was a little kid. Excuse me, younger. I don't think I was ever a little.
Highway 4 coming, right?
Yeah, I'll go west on 4, just one block.
The easy you're talking about?
No, the easy mart, it's a finish line just to the south.
Get out of there is going to be the problem. Probably better off just dropping right here. Gotcha, you put on the easy mart from there.
Yeah, okay.
So when I drove by,
car storage. They're all chemical cars. I got the tubes connecting all the hoppers on the bottom. Food and just people. I don't know what else is in this town.